Welcome back to Let's Play The World Ends With You. This video comes a week after the week where no video came. Just so you know, I'm having night shift and I couldn't go home at this week, so there was no video. And yeah, last time we finished another day 4 beat and defeated the worst boss noise ever. And we only have 3 days to go. So this time we have to get the head honcho uniform, check the one left out. And eliminate boss symbol number 47. Did I have 47? I have no idea. Let's see. Might be a rhino? Maybe? Ah well, they get stronger. So probably not. Maybe a dragon? That might be bad. Okay, in the hand honcho, check the one left out. I don't really know what that might mean. Oh, black noise. So we can just look fast if there is a boss symbol somewhere. Nothing here. I'm not quite sure where I should go. God damn it. But okay, let's see. Oh, I love this pin, it's really good. Of course we are a bit stronger now. So we can beat them easily on easy.
That's how it's done.
Still, let's see. No boss around here. Nothing here either.
Welcome to Sunshine.
Do I still have something for food? Synchrate. Bravery. Why not? I'm not even sure how much food I still have left in me. I didn't play for a while, so I'm not quite sure. But I'll check it. Obviously. Oh yeah, and a few of this fried chicken.
Come again.
Nuggets. Okay, I have this in. Do I want something specific at this point? Probably getting around 200 bravery. To wear some new stuff. Probably. Let's see what I have here. 200 bravery for 30 attack. Yeah, I guess that's what we want to have. And even this. Alright. But for now, as I said, let's look for the boss symbol. And the one left out. Whatever that means, I'm really not sure. Just gonna check if anywhere is the boss symbol. And I guess I'm doing it like I always do. Looking here, and after that, I will search off screen. So that I'm not wasting too much time here. So, until I find the boss or a clue on the one left out, we'll see each other. Alright, I found it. It's right here. And there is a black noise. And we have to go to Udagawa. But I'm first fighting the black noise, so it won't get in my way. And then I'll have to see what I'm going to do against that guy. Okay, let's burn these guys down. 1,900, wow. That was quite some damage.
That's how it's done.
Okay. Leveled up that pin as well. Let's compare it. Where is it? I'm pretty sure that should be... There it is. 89, 89, 6 uses. Alright, it doesn't matter which one we're gonna take. So we can sell one of these, actually. Plus, we're leaving you in. Using you. 99 damage, yep. You as well. You, of course. And 5 uses for 50. Yeah. You. Getting on hard, leveled up once. Putting in some new food. Have anything special? I guess not. So first attack, defense. Because it's a bit more important. I can train bravery anytime when I don't have any place left for food. So right now, let's try this guy. It's a big symbol, so it might be really a dragon. And this might be bad. Oh yeah. Whoa, that was a lot of damage. Oh yeah, he's really doing a lot of damage. But the good thing is I can heal myself this time. What the hell?
I'm fading.
Alright, oh god. This fight might be really troublesome.
Watch yourself.
First of all, I gotta get away from him.
I'm digging it. No man, we in trouble.
Already? What the hell, Beast? What are you doing? What indeed are you even doing?
I'm digging it! Yo man, we in trouble!
Oh god damn it.
What the hell? Be careful!
Whoa! Nope! Not happening.
I'm digging it! Yo man, be in trouble! Take that! Lame! I got this! I'm digging it! Booyah! Yo man, we in trouble!
No, not yet. Okay, we got him almost. It's a lot easier if you can heal yourself, really. But yeah, that was quite difficult. Did a lot of damage there. But we still had 3 healings left. 3 rounds of healing. Alright, that's that. I guess. Yep. So just have to find the other one, the one left out. Whatever that means. We will hopefully find out soon. But first you, 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 and you. So that we can use the other pins again. Oh yeah, the other one was the beam thing, which maxed out and was sold for 11,000, which is quite a good price. Spark Core, draw a circle. I don't wanna draw a circle right now. Searching for something easy. Yeah, why not? This should be fine. Okay, let's see what the one left out means. Oh,
thank you.
Always a good thing. Just going into shops to see if they have anything. For you, I actually want to see if I can buy some other stuff again.
See you again.
Okay, the ramen shop is not meant. Alright, again, I'll check back once we see what we have to do. Until then. Okay, I think we should find a Reaper here which isn't affected by the red pin. What I just wanna tell you is I got the ability for this in Dokenzaka, I think we saw that. But I got the ability for the potted plant as well. Where did I get it? Molko, maybe? Somewhere in Molko, I think. And I got another ability. But for what? Oh yeah, exactly, for the Samurai Wig. Which was... at Tower Records. Yeah. The way to Cat Street. Let's see this way first. Okay, nothing here. Holding up a ragged nation. You know it in your mind what it's like and how it lies. You want the right resolution, the right to get. Okay, we're surrounded.
Watch yourself.
Question is, which is the one left behind? Burning them down.
I ain't done yet. Hell yeah, that was tight.
Alright, is one left here? Yeah, there is. Alright, this should be it then. Guys, what's gotten into you? You! What, you wanna fight? Then bring it over. Yo, wait, beat. He's not acting like the others. Hey, what happened to your friends? I don't know. Up until yesterday, they were fine. Then bam, they all started saying the same thing. So, how come you ain't? That's what I wanna know. Wait, what if they know I skipped the emergency meeting the other day? Now they're ignoring me. Oh no. Or what if these are our new orders? I better mimic the others. To write a counter song. Songs, right. So the Reapers are acting funny because of this emergency meeting? Yep. And we get the box. Which concludes this day, Head Honcho. Uniform with red lining and the gold dragon. Chinese characters for I Rubber You have been embroidered on the back. Alright.
Hello.
Let's check these guys out. They don't seem to want to give me anything. Then again, I'm not really buying much from you. What's this? Locks the number of bites you can eat at 24. Eating food no longer causes the number to decrease. Wow. This is great. Definitely getting it for my Scarletites. Screw those. Alright, I'm buying these things just to increase friendship with him. I don't even care about the money right now. But sadly, he's still not giving me anything. Why is my mouse loading something? Thank you.
Hello!
Let's see. Lets you chain up to 16 battles at once. That would have been something really cool. The Scarlet Tide would have been good for the attack boost as well. There are really some cool things you just want to have. Especially now.
Hello.
Let's set difficulty to ultimate from the phone menu. Okay, for this we wouldn't have had enough anyway. Bravery required 800, attack plus 50. What the hell? There are really insane items and stuff. Which I will never show off, which I don't even have on my actual game. But whatever.
I look forward to your next visit.
Maybe I will get them anyway. I want to play it again. I got really... I got my fun up while doing this. So I probably will play it on my own again someday. Let's see the chapters first though. Secret Report 19. I've detected an energy spike here. It would seem Minamimoto has returned. I judged his revival unlikely after spotting his Cebu refinery sigil on the first day, but it appears Minamimoto's imagination is much stronger than I had anticipated. The Fallen Angel must have completed the array for him. A troubling thought. Who can say what impact this will have on the composer and the conductor's game? Minamimoto has one goal now, to find the composer and erase him. Minamimoto has been tracking the composer's movements. He must know that the composer frequents this cafe. Chances are he'll pay a visit himself. As for the composer, I have yet to receive any word from him. Could the composer's abilities now be limited, that he cannot even reach me? I may need to contact myself in the parallel worlds to help search for him. So there are more of him which he can contact, alright. Let me expand the concept of parallel worlds. In life, reality is made up of a continuous string of choices, and the consequence of those choices. Every time a choice is made, the option not selected branches off and exists as its own reality, a parallel world. So pretty much the whole different parallel universes where each choice is made and there are indefinitely choices and thus indefinitely worlds. Countless numbers of such parallel worlds exist within a single plane, be it RG or the UG. And travel among them is possible through the use of imagination. Theoretically, anyone can jump into a parallel world, but penetrating the membranes between worlds requires up-tuning one's vibe. This limits the pool of beings able to make the trip. Additionally, stress caused by breaking through the barrier can pull down the traveler's base vibe. If the vibe dips, the frequency may be too low to pass through the barrier. In worst cases, it may render the traveler unable to return to his or her own original world. Conversely, angels are being meant to jump between worlds. Thus, such is such travel's simple matter. Angels have a higher bass vibe than the frequency of the underground, allowing them to leave the UG, then tune their vibe to that of the desired parallel world. Alright. Get the lucky mallet, shown a dream. And the boss symbol 93.
What?
Alright, noise. 93 was it? So it's Konishi, alright, this might be really difficult as well. This isn't the last day, where could she be at then? Shown a dream. I guess I look here again. More of the black noise. What? Whoa! This can't be real. Yo, this is creepy. Everybody's turned into the same channel. I didn't scan this. Shibuya Soli fighting? But this town's supposed to be about conflict. I know that now. I was afraid to clash. Afraid to change. I didn't want to hear it. But Mr. H woke me up. And this is not Shibuya. Yo! You ate? Yeah. We gotta move. Yeah, this is really creepy. God damn it. Did they say anything? Probably the countess is wrong, so. Okay, I only have a few minutes in this part left, so I'll search for the thing on screen now. And we already found it. Which means we will fight the black noise first. Just so it won't get in the way.
your good is gone.
I can't. I'm digging it. Flame. I'm digging it.
Flam.
I got this.
Good one, man. I'm digging
I
it.
Alright, that was a lot of damage.
Not bad. At least we won, right?
Okay. Oh yeah, I made the chain better. Whatever. This should be a lot easier. Alright. Still leveling up, by the way. But okay, Konishi, you're next. Aqua Barrier. Cool. Let's change this stuff so that we can start it in the next part. Right off the bat. Okay, just... kinda making this up. Alright. So... Decay. The keychain. The Aqua Barrier. This guy. This guy. And this guy. Alright, which means in next episode we will fight Konishi and see what she has up her sleeves. And I think we got a really good ability as well. Was it this one? Yeah, Light Plug with power already. Okay, until the next episode when we fight Miss Konishi again on hard. We see each other then. See ya.